All right, this is how to test the alternator on a 1995 Nissan pickup truck. The alternator's right down there. Right there. And we need to test it to make sure it's charging good, so I got my digital multimeter, and I got it set on volts DC. I got it to go up to 20, because we want to read around 15 volts coming from the alternator. There it is, it's at 15.43, so this is charging perfectly fine. If it was under like 13 volts or something, or definitely under 12, you know you had a problem. Or if it's going over like 17 volts or something, it's overcharging, then you'd want to take the alternator down and get it checked. But this one's charging fine, and that's basically the way you do it. I got the leads going to each side of the battery while it's running.